Alrighty. Another attempt at a dumpster dive.
We're at Mega Replay.
Back at Mega. Oh!
What?
Oh my god! What the hell is that in front of you? Oh! Oh! Oh!
What is this?
Charging station.
For
360.
Xbox? Nice.
There's just a fucking...
I wish you were filming my face, dude, when I saw that mound of hair. It's
why
like,
is there so much hair?
Like, I want to go home now, dude.
There's just fucking a mountain of hair right there.
That is so gross, dude.
There's more.
Dude, don't touch that stuff.
I'm not trying to. I'm trying to move it over, dude.
Where?
Why is
there
hair in here?
Oh, God. Toshiba box. Oh, thank you. Something smells like nail polish from over there. Something.
Dude,
there's like nothing in here, man.
Box.
What do we got?
There's something in here.
Dude, that hair just really scared me.
That was so weird. There's covers, but nothing actually in there.
Sure.
At least nothing that I saw.
Yeah, that's a good age. I don't know, dude. I'm not.
Like, part of me wants to go deeper, but seeing that hair is just like, what the hell?
There's something there. Jumper.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know, man, unless you want to get in.
What's that over there?
It's a box. I mean, I'll hold this. I don't know if you want to jump. Oops.
I need some light.
I'm
going to
bring
man.
The light in, but I got to get the shot. I got to get the shot of you getting in, dude.
I can't go in there blindly, man.
Some sort of lotion or oh, you're stepping on a disc. What do we got? Crack.
They break all or they crack all the discs, man.
Dude, it seems that way because they're all broke in the same fashion. Jumper, is it in there? No, of course not. What's that? Is that what you just threw?
Yeah.
Right there?
Box, yeah.
No, that case.
Oh, the jumper case, yeah.
That jumper right there?
Yeah.
Is there nothing?
Absolutely nothing.
I feel like we gotta get on the hair side because...
What is that? A bottle?
This. What do we got, dude? Some sort of gel?
Jumbo size.
Dude, I feel like we gotta go to the other side because that's where we found the charging station, but...
Right.
That's also where the hair is. So, if you go to the hair, yeah, you have to really, really avoid that shit. This hair is, like, there's bags of just hair. It is like, is that from haircuts? Is it from...
And you're stepping in hair, too.
Oh, it's everywhere. See, dude, I feel like this is the side where, because this is where we found the PS4 controller. This is where. You just gotta watch out for hair. And it is everywhere. No joke.
I wish I would have brought gloves or something.
Yeah, that would have probably been smart.
I didn't think there would be hair in here, man.
You gotta be ready for anything, I guess. I'm gonna just freaking throw this shit to the other side.
There's just nothing but hair over here.
This is where you found the charge. This is where we found the PS4 controller. That's probably just garbage. Round of noodles.
More hair.
I don't know, dude, like, there's nothing in here, dude. Unless it's down deep. Nice work. Total failure. Dude, so... we're about to have an avalanche of trash.
Trash avalanche. Like, I don't want to go in there because of all the damn hair.
Just don't touch it.
Yeah, because that's...
step on it, but...
it just doesn't seem like something that's a good idea.
I mean, it's either that or we go home, I guess. Yeah, what? Go home?
Yeah.
You're quitting?
Yeah. I just can't do it, man. There's just the hair, man.
Should we check more in the front?
Good try.
We didn't really check over here yet. It's a lot of hair. It's like bags of hair.
Like, why? And it looks like it's all like the same person's hair. Like,
yeah,
why?
Like they shaved a wall, like a walrus or like a gorilla.
There. Oh.
What?
Oh my god, something in there smells, man.
Well, it is a dumpster. Yeah.
I know.
Did you think we'd find something, man? Like last time there was lots of cases, broken discs and shit. This time, oh god, there's more hair down there. There's nothing in there today, dude. Like last time there was so much shit.
Now there's nothing, dude.
I don't, so now what, check over here? This is like the last zone. It's just like rearranging trash the whole time.
Right.
And see, like, this is like loose garbage. Like, I don't even want to touch this. I don't think we're gonna find anything, dude.
Oh, God. A little case for NFL Street.
See, no, that's what we already saw that. Looks like some cases down there.
I think those are cases I already opened up though.
Oh man, this is so gross. There's like Chinese food right there. This is like a disgusting dumpster today, dude.
It's a failure dumpster is what it is. There's nothing good in here.
Is that a case you already looked at?
Yeah, that's the color of the one.
No, the blue.
Oh, yeah, there was nothing in there either. What, do they just never throw away stuff?
Like last week, there was
see, there's
a lot
a few
of
cases
shit
down there, but they all look empty.
Last week, there was, like, a lot of broken discs. Like, it sucked that they were all broken, but, I mean, we got a few things.
I think they break them on purpose, dude. I think Mega's just fucked.
It does seem that
I
way.
I mean, we got this charging station, which is pretty cool, but...
yeah, we got it.
We don't have an Xbox 360.
Is that what this is for sure? Yeah.
Yeah. Because of the little, you can tell by the little three bulbs right there.
I wonder if it works. It probably works. I don't know. Maybe not. I don't know. So it went now, dude. Just check the Dollar Tree.
Fuck it. Gotta get something.
Dude, that dumpster was so gross, man.
Yeah.
Hair?
Right, like hair?
Like bags of it too. Like not just like a little bit of hair, a lot
and
of hair.
And there's hair on the fucking ground,
like,
dude. How is there so much
hair? How is there that much hair? Is the question. Okay, so.
And there's more hair over here, dude!
Yeah, like what happened?
Is this the this isn't the Dollar Tree one. The Dollar Tree one's over here.
I don't have a clue. Maybe this is, I don't know. What is this one, you think?
I have no idea. They just have so many dumpsters back here. But like, for real? Like, hair? Like,
which one do you think is the Dollar Tree one?
It's gotta be this one.
Let's see what we got then.
I'll check it real quick.
Dude, I don't think this one is. I don't think that's the Dollar Tree one. I think the other one is the Dollar Tree one.
We'll try that one then.
Because think about it, because they probably have trucks come and shit, you know what I mean?
Right.
So that had a loading dock. The only place that I could think that would have a loading dock would be the Dollar Tree. What else would have a loading dock?
Hair, dude.
That was some of the, oh my god,
dude. I wish I would have gotten your reaction.
I didn't even see it. That was the worst part. Like, I didn't even know what was going on. I think this is, seeing like, isn't that, are those pallets and shit?
Yeah.
Yeah, like this is probably it.
And there's
carts. Yeah, dude, see those? This is it.
Someone drew a big old thing that's over there.
Oh my god, look at that. Yeah, see, this is the Dollar Tree one. Oh my god, dude, hammers. Three hammers. We're taking these.
Seriously? Hell yeah, dude.
One, two. Three hammers. Definitely take these. We'll throw these in the car.
Hold on.
I'm coming. More hammers, dude.
Are you serious? There's just hammers on deck here.
You want this?
Yeah, I'll hold on to it.
More
hammers. There's like 10 hammers in here.
Are those hammers?
They are.
Yeah,
dude.
Like, dude, we're gonna, like, that's a lot of hammers, dude, for free.
There's more hammers down there, too.
Like, I don't know what we're gonna do with all these hammers.
Look at this hammer. I'm actually gonna use this hammer to grab onto this hammer. There's more hammers in here, dude.
There's probably some pretty good stuff, like, if we actually would do it.
Dude, more hammers? Like, how many? Electronic gamer. How many hammers? Why are there so many hammers in here, dude?
They must just not be able to sell hammers. Like, see if we could
swish it.
A little bit. I don't know, unless you want to get in there and fucking dig. We've got like over 10 hammers. That's pretty cool.
We can. Right.
What?
Just go hammer.
Hammer toss? Hammer Bros. Cards and shit. Leaves. What is this? I'm not sure. It's like, I don't know.
It's like a palette.
I feel like
I
we
think.
Need to dig, but I don't know what we're gonna find.
Right.
But I mean, if they'll throw away hammers like that. Probably other shit in there too, but it's like,
how did this get there?
That's a good question.
Yeah, it's like, I don't know, we want to get in there. Oh, look,
another hammer.
Hammer.
Armor all. So,
oh,
that's disgusting. Yeah, dude, I don't know. Unless you want to jump in there and dig through this.
Oops.
And maybe use that stick. I don't know.
More fucking hammers.
Dude, we're going to have to make a video with these hammers somehow. Some sort of sponge.
Yeah, I saw that. But
you think there'd be like candy and shit, Valentine's Day candy and stuff. Up again.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-oh. What do we got here?
I don't know. Is that another hammer?
These envelopes? Yeah, dude, free envelopes. But I can't reach them. Like, is this a card? No. I mean, we could. I don't know. You want some more envelopes? There's lots of them. Mail a letter to angry grandpa, is this? Like, sorry, we got it in the dumpster. I hope you don't mind. Send him a couple hammers.
Yeah, I mean, he enjoys breaking shit, so.
What is this?
Oh, it's like a Valentine's Day poster. Is that a Christmas one? Oh no, it's just more Valentine's Day stuff.
Be mine. Yeah, and I mean, unless you want to jump in there, I think this is like, we got a lot of hammers, but unless you want to actually get in and dig.
Yeah, I just don't think there's anything we can. Why, like, out of all places, do they have to have, like, some, like, weird nail salon right next to them?
Oh, Mega?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's
kind of fucking. You got some wheels over here, nothing crazy, though.
Dude, shut up, how many hammers we got.
We're going hammer over here.
Dumpster Dive Goes Hammer.
That's gonna be the title. Dumpster Dive Goes Hammer. That way it's technically not like bad clickbait.
Like, dude, how many is there? One, let's count. Three, five, six, seven, eight.
Wave goodbye to the penis. Bye, penis.
I think there's 15 hammers we got.
That's $15.
That's $15 worth of shit. And it's like, why did they throw, like, they must have, like, I don't know, they must have ordered too many hammers. There's nothing wrong with them.
Right, they're good hammers. People just, for some reason, like, this. See, I'm like, part of me wants to go into that other dumpster. But I feel that's all recycling, so there can't be anything in there that's good.
No, it's just boxes.
Oh,
so yeah, I think that's it. Unless you could think of somewhere else you want to check. You want to check Benny's?
Sure.
Oh boy.
Which one is Benny's though?
It's gotta be at the end.
Yeah.
Cause Benny's is the last store, right?
this is
that's Outback, cooking oil.
And I think they're still open. So they're gonna be like,
there was people watching us from Outback. Yeah. You didn't see that when we were in Mega?
I did.
This has gotta be them, yeah. I mean, you can actually park in one of these spots, so it doesn't seem too
one
weird.
Of them's recycled.
Which we'll check it though. I mean,
I can't hurt.
We're back. Well, we found 15 hammers and a
Dollar Tree. They don't want their hammers anymore, so we took them off their hands. We got lots of hammers. And it says, warning, wear safety goggles, users and bystander. That's pretty great. I like that.
They are made in the USA.
These are light-duty claw hammers. And we got 15 of them. If anybody needs a hammer, let us know. We're probably going to eventually send these out to some subscribers at some point, I think. We also got a charging station for the 360, right?
Yeah.
It doesn't say, but yeah, I'm pretty sure this is for the 360. So, I mean, it was a pretty bad dumpster dive. There's lots of hair.
Yeah, that was the weirdest part. All the freaking hair. It's just so weird.
Yeah, it was fucking gross. But, I don't know, I mean, you got anything else to say to this fucking people?
I don't know, I mean, all in all, it's fun to just post shit and, you know, we hope you guys watch. I hope you also watch me playing some Resident Evil earlier. I plan on doing a lot better streams once I get my PC back, though.
Yeah, man,
so,
fuck Geek Squad.
Yeah, for real. Been waiting basically 2 months to get my PC back. Like, who does that? Like, people know that technology is important to them. Especially for a guy that's quite a big gamer. Like, I don't know. It's ridiculous. But, hope you liked the video. There's definitely a lot more to come. Ha ha.